Buongiorno, we are looking at how to pronounce correctly the name of this Italian politician. We're going to be looking at how to say more interesting Italian names as well, famous ones, so make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. How do you say it? Giuseppe? No, it's not Giuseppe, but rather Giuseppe. You do want to insist on the double P, just pretend it's a P that is twice as long, essentially. Giuseppe. Mazzini. Again, insist on the double letter here, the double Z or the double Z. Mazzini. Giuseppe Mazzini. Giuseppe Mazzini. And now you know. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting names from Italy, whose pronunciations aren't always obvious and many do mispronounce them indeed. So make sure you don't. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.